Let's see. First, we draw a line like this for the top part of the pie, like this. And then we draw the pie plate like this. There, pie.